Hello, good morning, good day, good afternoon, good evening, whoever and wherever you are. Hello to you. So I want to say welcome to episode 2 of Red's Favourite Roads. Now this is one of my favourite roads, mainly because I've taken it so many times, I've gotten to love the scenery down here. And it's also the same route which I have to take to my dealership. I would come from that direction and I'll go that direction. So that's where I'm going to go. Now, one thing I absolutely adore about this road is there's lots of little areas like this. You have to slow down. You have to mind what you do, of course. And it allows you a respite from the open country roads and all the scenery to sort of get your wits about you again and just chill out. So, you might notice that I've got off here a few cameras. I'm trying something new, so if it works out, fantastic. I also know not a lot of people... Some people don't like the 360 thing, and I understand that. So from now on, all my 360 videos are going to be with the 360 and also without. And this is going to be Red's Favourite Roads. So I'm no longer going to be doing moto vlogs with the 360 camera. It takes a lot more work than what I'd like. I say it takes more work with three cameras, but just rendering the damn file to having to render it again. So welcome to Red's Favourite Roads episode 2. Hope you enjoy. From this point onwards, hello, twitchy throttle, I'm going to shut up. So, hope you enjoy, and let me know what you think below. Cheers. peg there. Whoopsie doodle. and here we are.
Let's get some air in. Alright, so the Burke with all the cameras on his bike is now going to turn them all off, so I hope you had fun. And, well, it's half an hour.